Staying in North America, protests continue in the St. Louis area of the state of Missouri over the police shootings of two black teenagers. More details about the cases have emerged. An autopsy report, which seemed to validate Officer Darren Wilson's account of the shooting of Michael Brown, was later called into question by a St. Louis medical examiner. October 22nd marks the annual National Day of Protest Against Police Violence in the United States.